iyo tugeze mu gihe nk'iki cyo kwibuka bacu badusize turababara imitima yacu ikuzura agahinda impfubyi n'abapfakazi mwasigaye turabihanganishije mugire kwihangana Imana irabazi iyi ni UBBK
agahinda mfite ku mutima mubabara udashira
Goba sore basogo twikota ngo basaza barangizwa n'amasa simfubye abapfakazi bari yongera.
Ati harimo n'abandi babuze bene wabo.
We have people who lost friends.
Harimo abandi babuze inshuti zabo.
It was not a good time.
Ati ntabwo wari umwanya mwiza
for the Banyamulenge community.
Ntabwo wari umwanya mwiza rwose ku muryango wa Banyamulenge.
But God,
ariko Imana,
was on our side.
Yari ku ruhande rwacu.
I think,
ndatekereza,
the past is far away from me now.
Ndatekereza yuko amateka amaze kunsigaho gato.
When I think about what happened,
iyo ntekereje ku byabaye hariya,
let me tell you one thing. When we got to the refugee camp, they told us that we are going to be safe. Because they told us that we are under UN. And we knew that UN was going to protect us. We didn't have any fear that something like that. I asked myself, where were the UN people? And after what happened, what did they do? What was done to people who committed that terrible moment? The people who killed my father, he was not. I'm sorry. I don't usually cry. And I know how dear you
are.
I am struck. But today is not a good day. My last word is to the U.S. government, to the Burundian government, to the Congolese government, to bring those people who killed my parents, who killed the Banyamulenge. They need to be charged. They have to bring those people to trial. Because you have so many wounds. And their wounds will not be healed until we have justice. We still have orphans who were left by their parents. Some of them are still living on the ground where their parents are laying.
bamwe bari hariya uruhande rw'abahoze bawo bahanze hari umuntu barahabwa
so they need help
bakeneye ubufasha
they need help
bakeneye ubufasha